Yo, what is going on, guys? Mace here, back with another video. Today, I want to be showing you guys how to make this. If you wanna be my baby, no, I'm gonna drive you mad. Probably gonna call me. If you wanna be my baby, no, I'm gonna drive you mad. Probably gonna call me. Okay, but like you just saw, I'm gonna show you how to make an underwater build-up and sound effect. So yeah, basically, I'm gonna start off with Premiere Pro. All the plugins, you're gonna need Twixter, BCC, Universe, all the plugins. And excuse me if I sound a little sick, I'm still sick. but yeah, so what we're gonna do is, I already have my clip synced and stuff. And we're gonna start off with the Twixter. So we're gonna do drag on Twixter to your clip. And what we're gonna do, we're gonna find when the shotgun gets pulled out. So for me, it's right here, keyframe the speed, put a go one frame to the left. Add another keyframe, so then the speed won't change throughout the whole thing. And then we're gonna change the speed to 35%. And you're now just gonna find right when the shot hits, which is right here. Keyframe the speed at about 300. Go 5 frames back, change it to 500. Go one more frame back and change it back to 35. And then go to this 300% speed and go 5 frames to the right, change speed to 40%. And now what you're gonna do, you're gonna line up when the shotgun gets pulled out. So I'm gonna place a marker right here. And when you want your underwater to start, so I want my underwater to start right here. I already marked it. And then you're gonna move these keyframes so the shot is synced. I said the kill is synced. So right about there. You'll have that, and it should look something like this. So it's gonna be a bit like, it's gonna be a long Twixter for me, but that's okay. So all you really have to do now is cut your audio on when the buildup starts and at the end, and you're gonna right click right here when it says red, apply default transitions, and you're gonna make it about 20 long. And same for this one. Okay, even once you do that 20 long, so I'm gonna show you how to do underwater and echo. So for underwater, you're gonna drag low pass on, and all you're gonna have to do is change the cutoff to however much you want it. So the higher, the less underwater it'll be. So if you put it at max, it won't go underwater at all. But if you put it at all the way to 10, it's gonna completely cut off. So a good mix is like 2,500. So that's a good low pass. And you can keyframe the cutoff at the start. Go to like the middle, keyframe it, and then put the start all the way up to max. And then you'll have that. And then for the... That's for underwater, and then for echo, or if like an echo, you're gonna drag studio reverb. You're gonna press edit, change the guitar amp verb to stereo, change this early reflections to 100, and you can mess around with like the room size and stuff. You wanna make it huge, it'll echo a lot like this. But then like if you put it at like 35, it'll be like... But yeah, a good mix too is also that with low pass, and it looks super good. But yeah, that's basically it for Premiere Pro. Now we're gonna move on to After Effects. Okay, but now for After Effects, all you're gonna wanna do, I already did the Twixter and stuff. If you didn't get to see the velocity and stuff, go back to the Premiere Pro. But yeah, you're gonna do the same thing. Find where the shotgun gets pulled out, or where you want your the underwater to be, or the audio to be start at, and then you're gonna cut it on the end. And you're gonna add in this part high low pass. Drag it on. So high pass is like a more, like it's a weird sound, so you're gonna change this to low pass, and this is where you can just like put this to max, fade this in a bit, and then put it to like 2000 maybe. Is it good? And no, I'm gonna drive you mad. And that's some more underwater. And then for the echo, it's kind of hard to do. You just add reverb, and we're gonna have to just like mess around with these settings. But like, if you just add the regular reverb, it already looks good. But turn this diffusion up to like 100, maybe decay 50. And yeah, it's just pretty simple. But yeah, that was it. Pretty short tutorial. Sorry if I wasn't like the most energetic. I'm really sick, so yeah. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next one, and peace. Remember them days that you started, been thinking.